people, we're going to attempt to film going into Maroochydore Big Top. It's fairly tight. It's a good one to show. So we're up Maroochydore. There you go. Let's see what's going on. This place is tight. I'll have to film going in and then see if I can film coming out. I don't know how I'll go, because you normally need two hands. Hang on, indicator. Seatbelt off, makes life a little bit easier. We've got to get back out of this post. We're in now. We've just got to get it on the dock. Watching those mirrors. Concrete block down here, cut the tyres. Totally mucked this up, so we'll have to have another go at it. Jesus, I did stuff it up. Now, that's what you do. I'm trying to do it one-handed and it ain't working. Sounds like my sex life. They're actually opening up the door. Shock horror. Normally you gotta ring the bastards up. Oh, I'm gonna have to put this down, I can't get on the door. Alright folks, now we're gonna try and get out of here. First up, we're going to get over to the wall. I'll be able to do this one-handed or not. Let's soon see. can see in that mirror. I ain't talking much because I'm trying to concentrate. Cars coming in. And cars coming down. Now I'm watching, there's a big concrete block. I don't know whether you can see it in those other mirrors or not, but I'm just trying to avoid that. Now, touch anything, which is I never normally do, but yeah, it's still a bit of a hard place. You probably won't be able to tell that well from that, but yeah, all right.